artificial hybridization. So that is also known as a plant breeding. Okay. So this plant breeding helps that right pollen or wrong pollen. So that involves that plant breeding method. The plant breeding method. So mainly the three process. First one is that emasculation. Viragi, artificial cross pollination, after that rebagging. So the emasculation, okay, emasculation means in a bisexual flower. For the selection of female parental plant, for the selection of female parental plant, anthers are removed. Anthers are stamens. Stamens are removed. When the flower is present in the bud condition, when the flower is present at bud condition, right? In a bisexual flower, for the selection of female parental plant, okay, stamens are removed. Okay, when the flower is present bud condition, that is known as the emasculation process. If okay, flowers are unisexual, there is no need of emasculation process. After that, bagging. For example, if you select that female parental plant, after removing of stamens, so this female parental plant, this stigmas are covered by that polythene cover. Bagging, stigma loops covered by bag. By polythene cover. So that is known as okay, bagging for unwanted cross pollination. After that, artificial cross pollination process. In that artificial cross pollination, then pollen grains are got from the male parents, from the male parental plant, and it is dusted on that stigma of female flower. Okay, that is known as artificial cross pollination. Okay, artificial cross pollination means pollen grains got from the male parental plant and dusted on female parental plant of stigma. So that is known as the artificial cross pollination. After artificial cross pollination, again stigmas are rebagging for unwanted cross pollination. So these steps are involved in artificial regulation. First one is the emasculation, after the bagging, artificial cross pollination, and rebagging. So that is the sequence are important. Identify the sequence in plant breeding or artificial regulation. That is the objective. Okay. for designing, for obtaining beneficial plant or good characters of plant, okay, plant breeding, okay. So make that artificial hybridization. Choose the artificial hybridization. Plant breeder choose the artificial hybridization for obtaining, okay, desirable characters of the plant. After the fertilization process, in the fertilization, for example, it is an embryo cell. In that embryo cell, it is known as the synergy cell. This synergy cell having that nucleus, cytoplasm, this is known as the egg cell. And known as the synergies. Right? So, pollen tube carrying that male gametes, it is entering into that embryo sac always towards to that micropylar region. Towards the micropylar region, pollen tube entering into that embryo sac. So it is bursting of that one synergy cell. It's bursting of that one synergy cell. Then pollen tube enter. Then so this pollen tube, it means release the two male gamete into that. Okay. So cytoplasm of synergy cell, in this one male gamete is fused with the, okay. So egg cell, remaining one male gamete is fused with secondary nucleus. Okay. So in the fertilization, first one is the syngamy. Syngamy means one male gamete fused with the egg cell to form zygote. So that is what I have a syngamy. Second one is triple fission. So this triple fission means another male gamete move towards to the polar nuclei fused with and fissure them to form pen, primary endosperm nucleus. So that is what is the triple fission. It means it is a important character of angiosens, syngamy and also triple fission. It is known as a double fertilization. By a double fertilization, embryo is formed and pen. It is by a syngamy, so it is known as a triple fission. Okay, so by the syngamy, zygote is formed, by the triple fission, pen is formed. At the time, two types of fertilization is occurred, that's why it is known as a double fertilization. Okay, so this double fertilization is an important character of angiosperms. It is identified by Strasburger scientist. identified by Strasburger scientist. Okay, that is known as a double fertilization. So next, this triple fission. This triple fission is, it is identified by Navashin scientist. It is an object of it, both are, okay. So that is known as a fertilization and double fertilization.